Hey guys, and today we are back for another video. And on this video, we will be playing story mode on the crew. Yes, guys. If you guys have seen the last video, I'm crazy. It's just. I can't believe one of my best friends doesn't know who Logan Paul is. Guys. Well, I'm kind of over that now. We're doing story mode. We're doing a story mode in Las Vegas. We're in Las Vegas. Wheelie into a car, you know? Oh my god, I'm still doing a wheelie. Oh, damn. Yeah. Guys, it's only got 2 or 3 views already in 5 hours. For me, that's pretty good for me. You know. For you people that saw that, and you're a low gangster, I'm sorry. Guys, if you haven't seen the video, go to my channel, or go to the YouTube video search button, go to the YouTube search, and type up, the person who doesn't know Logan Paul is my friend. Whoa, at, but all capitals, W-A-T, multiple times, multiple W's, multiple A's, multiple T's in capitals, with a bunch of exclamation marks at the end. That's the title. Guys, it wasn't clickbait because you guys even heard it. You guys even heard it on camera if you watched the last video. Oh, did you guys see that wheelie? That was a pretty good movie, yeah, I gotta admit. Personally, I think that was a pretty good movie. Guys, when I go back to school, I might possibly be getting a new lunchbox. Guys, leave in the comments down below which lunchbox you think I'm gonna get. Out of these three options, Pokemon, Star Wars, out of those two options, leave in the comments down below. If you think it's Star Wars, put hashtag Star Wars. If you think it's Pokemon, put hashtag Pokemon. And if I don't, and I don't even know if I do get, if I'm gonna get a new one, but if I do, put in the comments down below which one you think, which type it's gonna be. You can pick Star Wars or Pokemon, but it could, just put any type in the comments down below. Just put hashtag Pokemon, hashtag unicorns. If you think it's going to be unicorns, put hashtag unicorns. If you think it's bikes, hashtag bikes, or cars, hashtag cars, anything. Hashtag camera, put camera. Anything that you guys think it could be for my new lunchbox that I might get. Mom. Whoa! us to my destination. By the way, guys, if you guys are wondering where the destination is, it's to a story mode mission. We're gonna do some story mode missions, then we're just gonna have a bit of fun riding around on bikes, doing a little car show, showing all you guys my cars and bikes. You know, if you guys are new to this channel, you guys get to see all my vehicles that I have. If you're not new, then yeah, you get to see them again. There's also a new bike that I don't think you guys have seen. Right now, if you guys think it's a dirt bike, leave a like. If you guys think it's a raid bike, like the video. No, I'm just kidding. You don't need to do all of that. Just, guys, say in your head, think in your head, what type of bike do you think is going to be? Dirt bike, raid bike, circuit bike, or perf spec bike? Think in your head, which one do you think it's going to be? Doesn't matter if you know what you think, just think of them for perf spec, circuit, street, or dirt. Okay. I think I have a certain amount of time, I'm not sure. Time for a real raid mission. You got to hit this combo to a rendezvous point, all off-road, in a pretty tight time frame. Oh wow.
What am I carrying?
The way it was stored. Something you didn't want anyone to find.
I don't even know what it is, but gotta do it. Gotta do what I gotta do. Oh god. It's gonna be hard, rough road. It's gonna be slippery and stuff. And I got checkpoint. Why, game? Can you tell me? Game, can you tell me why you need to just make this? Guess nothing, not everything can be easy, can it? Going up a hill, so. Okay, I'm gonna try and go through the checkpoint, so I'm gonna try and be a bit careful when we're driving at least. You know, it's like. But a safe one, sorry, you know. Ba 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 ba. Whoa! La la la! I got it! Whoa! Jesus! Whoa. Some of these ramp going uphill and going downhill is a bit sketchy. Whoa, jeez. Cars going left and right. Up and down like mad. Oh my god, look at my car. My bonnet's coming off. The front is denting in. Oh my god. It wasn't a tough problem. It's pretty tough driving for me though. Not very thoughtful, are you? Are you very smart? Very smart to put me on this tough course. Wow, you're very smart, totally. I guess you know how to hack. You're a good hacker, you know. Whoa! It's probably the biggest or one of the biggest jumps I've done yet. So was that one. Whoa. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Thanks. Oh, thanks for telling me. So you didn't have a GPS? Oh god, why does the end have to be one of the hard, why does the end have to be the hardest bit? Please, front bit of my car is destroyed. Oh, did it. I gotta go, thanks. Almost maxed out, yay. Good. 2 grand.
Okay, I'm dropping off the cargo now. No believe in the courier's driving.
You made good time, and we made good money from this run.
2 grand, is that it? I think 2 grand is good. Oh my god, we have to go all the way over there now, for god's sake. Nah. Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain in the bum. Whoa, oh my god, what? I swear this is harder. Have a little bit of fun. I'm at a road bike.
Where's my dirt bike? Where's my dirt bike? Where's my dirt bike?
So guys, Ducati Hyper Motard. Yeah, some strange motard.
Shiv
is such a strange name. Shiv is the the main guy I need to kill because he killed my... I think he's the dude that shot my brother. What cars do you need? Or vehicle, in fact. She could be using a bike. Yeah, using a car. Use my bloody ability, you dumbo. Alright, he didn't use it. Yay! Gonna do some crates at the end, you know, guys. We need a fragment for my 1987. Oh, 1 second. Bless me. My 1984 Kawasaki GP2 900R Ninja. Yes, it's strange and long name. Jeez, it's a loud sneeze by me, that's for sure, guys. Or a flashbang too, please, guys. This... Can't reverse. Duh! Couldn't reverse. You dumbass. Let me bloody reverse. Dumbass driver. He let me reverse. Retard. If I need to get away, I could use my flashbang. Like, if I slow down. Maybe next time, like, my rider wouldn't be such a dumbass and he would, like, actually let me reverse. Or, like, go backwards, whatever you want to say. This is where the dumbass crashed. Let me reverse, dumbass. Dumbass, yes, dumbass! You let me reverse. Thomas did it. Woo! Didn't get a fragment. Gonna pick a different way, gonna try and pick the platinum. Pick the platinum. Pick a platinum. Pick a platinum. Pick a platinum. Platinum. Oh, shit. I want me boys to drive there. I just do silver one, you know? Where's my dirt bike? Mimi. My dirt bike is ready to rumble. I hope it's ready to rumble. I'm ready to rumble. Just flash bang him so I can get past him. So I'm gonna try to help me speed up. Keep my my nitrous for I need to speed up like in this situation right now. God, guys, you saw that, right? You saw me just fly in the air like that. Can I save my life from being arrested? Is it like so uncontrollable? Why is it so easy to just make lean and then it goes? And it's slow. About to get well. About to get peewee. Whoa! I jumped over the peace guard, then made a peace sign at them. So I was like, peace. I've done so many quits.
Yeah, come on to the pool. Come on to the pool, man. Okay, I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, there's some gold ones you can maybe teleport to instead. Yay. Yeah, you can do that one. We can do this one. Woohoo!
This gold quits on a 75% guarantee. Get a fragment! Yay! This is the last quid I'm doing. Whoops. These bikes are so much more controllable. They're still not really easy to control though. Went the wrong way. No. Went the wrong way. Maybe I can go round.
Share the bath something soon.
Okay.
Yeah. And let them know dinner, yeah? Mm. Okay.
Ooh. Yeah, use my extra boost ability. No, guys, I'm not actually gonna ask my dad for dinner yet because I'm not hungry. I'm barely hungry at all. Whoa, I went through the barrier and the police car. Not through, but like in between. Oh my god, the max speed on this is like 245 or something. Maybe even faster, but that's really fast for a bike. Get flashbanged and then I can drag away. I mean, I can ride away on my bike. I'm close. I am close to my destination. I'm just zooming past these suckers. He just got flashbanged. The other dude just can't catch up with me. Oh, 241 seems to be the speed that I was just currently going at. Thank you. Yay. Oh god. How? What? How in the bloody hell? So guys, this is the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.